conclusion, we shall be voting against this miserable set of proposals because we have not voted for it. The people we support have not voted for it. The Scottish Parliament will not consent to it because they are wrong and they do not represent the aspirations and the character of the people of Scotland, because that, in the long term, will be represented much better by Scotland becoming an independent European nation in its own right.
Yeah.